Retiring Secretary of State James F. Byrnes arrives at the State Department after handing his resignation to President Truman. Mr. Byrnes, who is leaving because of ill health, established a brilliant record of public service. His leadership in the peace conferences and in guiding our policy in the United Nations will be chronicled by future historians. The nation owes him a debt of eternal gratitude.